Hello guys, today I'm going to teach you how to make a smooth walk cycle. Okay, let's just do this. So first, you want to get some sticky putty and then get a certain amount where you'll get something like this. Make sure it's the foot away from where you're gonna record. You wanna hide it. But if you see a little glimpse of it, someone blind watches your videos, then they won't see anything. And then just take a picture of your minifig standing still, and then move your right leg. The leg facing you, I mean. And then do your correct arm swing. That should be what it looks like. And then you're gonna wanna form something like this. I think I need some more putty. Let's try to add this much more. Okay, you're gonna wanna end up with it. Make sure that isn't on the stove. And this isn't on the stove. The sticky tack helps it stay in place. And then move it closer to getting onto the stove. And then something like that, it might look like it's on the stud, but it's not really. Then once you put it on the stud, put the arms close to being together, but not fully together. Okay. So then, and take your picture. And then put the arms on them perfectly so like that. Okay, let me just do that again. Since obviously there's been a computer error. Let's take that picture. I'll just do what I said to do. Okay. Now let's put the.
Buddy, you need to pick up after yourself.
Why is it picking up?